Okay, team.
When they were facing elimination over and over in the divisional series and the championship series, he said, "I love this team. I love playing with these guys. And the only way to get another game to play together is if you win this one." So it's up to you guys. You guys got to dig deep and think about how much fun it is to play with all your teammates. The only way we're going to play another game after this is if we win this one. So the first goal is what?
Win
this one.
Get on base.
But even better is get on base, score runs. We're not going to win if we don't score runs. Teamwork is part of that. So let's pump it up for teamwork, and then you guys can do whatever cheer you want. Who's going to lead us?
Me.
Brenna. Brenna's going to lead us.
We're going to say
1, 2, 3, teamwork.
Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3, teamwork!
All right, you guys are free to do whatever cheers you want.
Rosie, let me see your hand. You didn't get blisters? Are you getting calluses? How's your finger doing?
From monkey bars.
Oh, that's from monkey bars. Yeah. Not from pitching, huh?
No.
I thought it was from pitching. Rosie coming into pitch. A leaf pitch. Rosie Melling. Just say your name. Say Rose Mallon, number 9. And then you say your name and your number. Yeah, say your whole name.
Wait, our middle name?
Yeah.
I hope you're getting this part.
I'm getting all of it. Okay, let's go, Rose. Come on to the camera. Say it right there. What's your name?
My name's Rose Mathena Mallon, and I'm number 9.
My name's Rachel Hannah Lewis, and I'm number 18.
My name is Vivian Grace Johnson, and I'm number 7.
My name's Teresa Shea. Me and Tremors Jr.
Say your number too.
KN25.
Vanessa, I'm number 99.
Viaja, number 6.
Cassidy, number 8. Samantha.
What number? What's your number?
Number 32. Rana, number 24.
What? Okay, team.